I'm so with you.
Standing there, I had every right to do so. My position is that I was not disrespectful to Mr. Phillips. I respect him. I'd like to talk to him. In hindsight, I wish we could have walked away and avoided the whole thing, but I can't say that I'm sorry for listening to him and standing there.
Listen, it ain't got nothing to do with that. Nah, it's a keep your personal space ground.
Man.
You want to wait by a bunch of incest babies. A bunch of babies made out of incest.
Hey. He's not the crowd.
Hey.